up to $100, a whooping $100 prize money. The award is called the JN Achievers Award, Jefferson Jovu Achievers Award, which is earmarked for the best performer at ZIMSEC Grade 7 results for each year. Unfortunately for now, we don't have the result. That means when the results come, we'll have that presentation done live on camera. But for now, let me just announce that the 2018 Grade 7 Best Performer, thanks to the JN Achievers Award, Jefferson Jovu Achievers Award, a whooping $100 prize money. We want to thank Dr. Jovu on behalf of the sponsor. Thank you, Dr. Jovu. JN Achievers Award 2018 with two best candidates who had aggregate 6. We had Immanuel Zitha, who scored 1 in English, 1 in mathematics, 1 in general paper, 1 in agriculture, and 2 in Ndebele. We are so excited. This was a great, great achievement. I am honored to present the certificate to the parent and Immanuel Zitha. Congratulations. Thank you very much for this high achievement. And may I also present the $50 prize money, which will be shared between Immanuel and Marvelous Zinganayi, who also scored aggregate 6. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Here you are. Right. What do you say about the...
My name is Immanuel Zitha. I'd like to take the Energy Mass Award for giving you the prize for being the best student in 2018 grade 7. And I would like to say to you the Energy Mass Award. Thank you for encouraging me, giving me this money and I'm going to buy some homework for my family.
Thank you very much. Would you want to say something?
Yes, I would like to really appreciate what the JN Achievers Award has done to my son. We are really honored and so grateful for his honoring his hard work. May you, the Lord, may the Lord bless you as you work towards encouraging children to be better people in life. Immanuel was so encouraging, worked so hard to make sure he was going to be awarded as one of the best students at Solusi Primary School. I'd like to thank the very pastor, Mr. Sisley, for the hard work and for the opportunity to come and present this to us. May God bless you as you work to so hard to improve the lives of little children. This is my gratitude.
Right, once again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations, and thanks to the JN Award.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
The JN Award to Marvelous Zinganayi. The award is received by the mother on behalf of Marvelous Zinganayi, who is not around. Congratulations. Congratulations, he has been very certificate. And then here is the prize money. Right. Marvelous Zinganayi is one of the two of our best candidates who scored the aggregate 6 in 2018 ZIMSEC Grade 7 examinations. Thanks to the JN Award for the sponsorship. Once again, congratulations.
Thank you.